Hey!
Can we all behave as normally as possible?
Yeah, okay.
Got it.
Okay.
You got it?
All right.
Okay. Great.
Jonathan has a hard time talking about it.
Killing grandma?
No, I don't.
It's illegal, right? How are you gonna do it?
When's it happening?
Soon, kiddo.
Here we go. Whoa. You okay?
Yeah.
I'm used to a different kind of axe.
Anna, Chris, you up yet? I'm dead soon. You coming down? That should do it.
She's fragile, isn't she?
Give Mom this one weekend without having the whole world revolve around you, Anna.
Can you quit being a bitch?
Oh, stupid. I'm gonna call 911 and report a suicide attempt.
Are you sure? Because she says she's ready. She's ready, but I'm not.
Now's the time to do it while she's still in charge of what happens to her. Aren't you afraid?
You know, once we set a date, I stopped worrying about dying and I could focus more on living. Inheritance has to all be spent on hookers and blow.
What the hell are you thinking? You let her do what she wants to do?
I want to know her. I want her to know me.
I love you, sweet girls.
You gonna give me some life advice?
The trick is you just show up and you give life your best shot. Two wonderful lives.